Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Vipul the Creator. Nowadays, as every student is confused that how to learn atomic mass of 30 elements, so I am going to show a trick for atomic mass. Like for odd numbers, you have to write atomic number into 2 plus 1, so you will get atomic mass. And for even numbers, you have to do atomic number into 2, so you will get atomic mass. And this trick is not applied for hydrogen, beryllium, nitrogen, chlorine and argon. So we'll do mark here. So this trick is not applied for hydrogen, beryllium and nitrogen, then chlorine and argon. So now let's get started. First of all, we'll write hydrogen's atomic mass, that is 1, and there is no trick for this hydrogen. And for helium, as helium's atomic number is even, so we'll write atomic number into 2, so we'll get the atomic mass 4. This is the atomic mass of helium. Now here, lithium's atomic number is 3. As it is odd number, we'll do 3 into 2 plus 1, so we'll get 7. And there's no trick for beryllium, so beryllium's atomic mass is 9. Now for boron, as boron atomic number is 5 into 2 and it is odd number, so we have to do plus 5 into 10 plus 1 11. Carbon, 6 into 2, the atomic mass is 12. And there's no trick for nitrogen, and nitrogen's atomic mass is 14. Oxygen's atomic number 8 into 2 equals to 16. Fluorine, as fluorine is odd number, so 9 atomic number into 2 plus 1, as it is odd number we have to add 1, so 9 to the 18 plus 1 19. Neon, 10 into 2 equals to 20. Now we'll learn about 11 to 20 elements. So sodium's atomic number is 11 into 2 plus 1 equals to 23. Magnesium, so 12, and it is even number, so we have to just multiply by 2, so 24. Now aluminium, 13 into 2, and it is odd number, so we have to add 1, so 26 plus 1 27. Silicon, so 14 into 2, that is 28. And in phosphorus, 15 into 2, and it is odd number, so we'll add with 1, so 31. And now in sulfur, 16 into 2, and the atomic mass is 32. And will not apply for chlorine and argon, as it is not applied, so chlorine and argon's 35.5. you have to just learn by heart this atomic masses of which. And in potassium, 19 into 2 plus 1, 38 plus 1 39, so atomic mass is 39. And 20 atomic number into 2, 40. So this is a trick for 1 to 20 elements. For 21 to 30 elements, there is a different trick to learn atomic mass. For 21 to 30 elements, you have to remember these numbers which I am writing: 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 3, and 5, 5. 3, 4, 5, 3, 5, 5, 3, 45, 45, 45, 3, 55. And in this elements, you, instead of 1, you have to add these numbers which I have written, like in scandium, atomic number is 21 into 2, plus you have to add this number which we have learned, 3. So we'll get the atomic mass. 21 into 2, 42. 42 plus 3, 45. In this 22 into 2 and the we will write 4, so 48, 23 into 2 plus 5, so we'll get 51, 24 into 2 plus 4, so we'll get 52. These are the atomic masses. 25 into 2 plus, we'll write 5 instead of 1, so 50 plus 5, 55. 26, the atomic number, we have to write atomic number into 2 plus we have to write these numbers which we have learned, so what will come? 56. 27 into 2 plus 5, it will come 59. In here 28 into 2 plus 3, so we'll get 59. The atomic mass of cobalt and nickel is same. Then 29 into 2 and we'll add 5, so we'll get 63. And for zinc, 30 into 2 plus we'll add 5, so we'll get 65. Let's one go through it. This is the easiest trick to learn atomic masses of 1 to 30 elements. And if you like this video, please like it, share it, subscribe it. Thank you.